I thought that this was just a question of Israelis and Palestinians getting together into a room, signing an agreement, needing somebody to cross the T's and dot the I's and make sure that there were no loops in anything. And I didn't realize just how little Israel was interested in actually having a peace agreement. They wanted to have negotiations, but they didn't ever want to end the occupation.